Thank you, Norma and Natalie. We all admire Norma's taste in clothes as well as her very beautiful voice. Years ago, when we played the Trianon Ballroom in Chicago, a large part of our audience was Polish, and they were some of the best dancers I've ever played for. This evening, Barbara and Bobby will dance a Polish mazurka, and we'll set the mood with our happy Norwegian, Myron Florin, and his French accordion, and our swinging Swede, Neil Levang.